Glad you came down. I got a little bit of an emergency.
Oh my God, what is it?
Yeah, God, dude, what's wrong?
Well, hang on a second. I gotta get rid of this. Stuff bothers me. You get me, right? Hi, how are you?
Oh, you look great.
Yeah. I've been busting my tail on this thing that's called Earth.
You are such a visionary.
You're totally a game changer.
Thanks. But now I've come up against this thing where I can't name this one part of the body that's got a lot of pleasure, it's got a lot of pain, and a lot of blood, you know, but also just creates whole light, you know, this area.
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell us, Father, what were you thinking of calling it?
I was thinking about calling it... Vagina! Vagina! What do you think?
I have to be honest, I don't love it.
Oh. I think it's the funniest word I've ever heard.
It's not supposed to be funny. The root of the word's still gonna be the Latin agina, which I think is worldly and cool, but we can collaborate on the first part of the word. I'm open to suggestions.
Let's just make our way down the alphabet.
Why don't we?
Okay.
Vagina. Blah.
Cagina?
No, it's like a cage or a cave. I don't want to be trapped in it.
How about...
Degina! Durr, sounds stupid. Durr, look at that durgina.
Egina?
My gina's burning! Ah!
Shut the f up with that. Don't say anything dumb again. Fagina?
Sounds like fajita.
Ooh, I could go for some fajitas right now.
Gagina?
No.
Mm. No, too Australian. Gagina, mate!
Hagina.
Oh, bless you.
I didn't.
Oh, gazintai.
Never mind.
Igina?
Oh, I don't want Steve Jobs thinking he's got anything to do with this.
Jajajajina.
Oh, thank you the maintenance.
Kajina.
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 Legina?
Sounds like lasagna.
Oh, everybody likes lasagna.
My Pikachu is not made of lasagna.
Nagina?
I just will call it Nigel and have it serve you tea.
Bloody good.
Ogina?
Yeah, I've heard Eve's got a big ogina.
Pagina?
That's funny.
Quagina.
Hey man, can I get that cajana con queso?
God, I love
Guys.
Cheese. I love cheese.
Please, can we focus? I mean, can we just try and find a good name? This is the center part of my body and I really just don't feel like you're taking this seriously at all.
I'm working on my day off. Nothing could be more serious than that.
Thoughts on Regina?
Rot-roll, Scooby-Doo, a classic case of the missing Regina.
That's dumb. Don't.
Sogina.
Shut the f- up.
I'm pissed now.
Tagina!
Did I give you a brain? You dumb s***!
You vagina?
I'm gonna throw up at your stupidity. I'm gonna puke on the table.
Vagina?
Get out. Get out of here.
No.
No. Great. My first two people? Retarded. It's not good.
Well, we came from you, so what does that say about you?
Listen,
I mean,
face. I'll destroy you.
Sorry.
I'll put you back into like
right.
A,
I'm sorry.
You were a rock.
Sorry.
I just really wanted to have a pretty name, is all.
I'm sorry. Don't cry.
I'm gonna cry.
I made you do that.
I'm gonna cry.
I created
that. That.
Okay, whore.
Well, I guess that just leaves us with Sagina.
Sagina.
Sagina. Gentlemen, hear me out. Sagina. It's smooth and graceful, but strong and commanding. A symbol for what is just, healthy, and verdant in this world, while still maintaining an exotic flavor. Immaculate in nature, it is truly a word bequeathed unto mankind by a benevolent yet all-powerful God.
Oh, it looks like it's a vagina.
Don't do it.
What a
b-